Well, as you can see, there's been some downed trees that have come across and fallen into the canal, and it's basically slowing down the flow of the water. So we're cutting it up and dragging it out to help increase the flow of the water.